I'm working on a set of drum brakes today, and I just learned something new. I never knew what this little part on the tool was, and it's for taking these springs off. Come here. And all you have to do is seat this sucker down like this, and then, and then twist it off. That's so much easier than fighting it with channel locks. And then when you want to put it back on, you flip it over to this side. There's a little notch. Grip it right here. And tilt. Tilt up. There you go. Easy as that.